She didn't have legs. I guess Jerry had remembered that my ultimate fantasy was to fuck a girl with no legs. Jerry started feeling up her big tits. He slowly rotated Audrey around on my love muscle until she was literally spinning on my dick like a record on a turntable. Unable to contain myself any longer, I unloaded a huge load of spunk into her.
Round again, and on and on.